वक्रतुण्डमहाकाय सूर्यकोटिसमप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वति नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा साक्षात्कृतं दयानन्दं परमार्थस्वरूपिणं तत्त्वज्ञानप्रशास्तारं प्रणतोऽस्मि परं पदं वागर्थाविव सम्पृक्तौ वागर्थप्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरो वन्दे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ येनाक्षरसमाम्नायम् अधिगम्यमहेश्वरात् कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनि नमः वाक्यकारं वदरुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम् ॐ सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सहवीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तमाविद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः अल्पाक्षरम् असन्दिग्धम् सूत्रं सूत्रविदो विदुः जख्वामूलस्य जख्वामूल्यम्
जिह्वामूलस्य जिह्वामूल्यम्
अनुस्वारस्य अमोराजमनिस्सदाविदिते रामं रमेशं भजते रामेणाभिहता निशाचरचमूः रामाय तस्मै नमः रामान्नास्ति परायणं परतरं रामस्य रासोऽस्म्यहम् रामे चित्तलयः सदा भवतु मे ओ राम मामुद्धर
रामे चित्तलयः सदा भवतु मे ओ राम मामुद्धर
प्रकारान्तः अस्मद् शब्दः त्रिषु लिङ्गेषु समानरूपः आवां वयम् आवां नौ अस्मन्नः मह्यं मे आवाभ्यां नौ अस्मभ्यं नः मत् आवाभ्याम् अस्मत् मम मे आवयोः नौ अस्माकं नः मयि आवयोगो अस्मासु
मयि आवयोगो अस्मासु
अन्तः युष्मद् शब्दः त्रिषु लिङ्गेषु समानरूपः त्वं युवां यूयम्
त्वां
त्वा युवां वां युष्मान्वः युवाभ्यां तवते युवयोगो वां युष्माकं वः
तवते युवयोगो वां
युष्माकं वः मयि युवयोगो युष्मासु
मयि युवयोगो युष्मासु
This Asmat Shabda, Yushmat Shabda, very important Shabda. Need to know that. The last class, I was seeing this on the word file. We are reading this Asmat Yushmat Shabda. I mean, this. And after that, we are doing this practice. Yom Yom वर्तमान काल प्रस्मीपदि धातु मध्यम पुरुष एक वचन सिंपल दि सेंटेंसेस वेर दिस वर्ड्स दिस युष्मद् तुम इज यूज्ड तुम खादसि दिस इज द वन लास्ट एज वी सॉ Remember, this is the one we saw in the last class. I think from we have done, miss you, you are miss you too. So this exercise is meant to be familiar, with the and the usage of Agam, Tvam, in all the forms, all the vachanams. Okay, so we will continue with this and read it. Patmaji, you need to know Kriyapadam. Okay, if you don't know Kriyapadam, we have done Abhyasa, then there is no point in reading this. You should remember the Kriyapadam, yes. Whatever we have seen.
Okay. Yes.
Homework. Yes, you need to practice. You can write it and see and tell. Yes.
Yes, I have read. I have done the homework. Yes, yes. Sharanji. Yuvam. The example is yuvam khadataha. The next one yuvam gayataha. And yuvam patataha. Sorry.
Yuvam is you too. Madhyama
Purusha. You too. I'm sorry. You too. You too. That is dual. Dvivachanam. Yuvam is you too. Yes. U-T-W-O, yes. Yuvam yachataha. I wanted to ask you, can we write dadataha also or it's only yachataha? Both are right?
Both are right.
Okay, thank you.
Like
Yuvam.
Like this. Yuvam sings is there after that thrice. You can read horizontally.
Sorry?
You can read as I show in the screen. I later.
Oh. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Yuvam gayataha. Yuvam, this one, krandataha. Crisis. Oh, krandataha. Yuvam patataha. Yuvam, there are two words I put. I don't know. I also put dahataha and vidahataha. I don't know which one you said. Both are right?
Yeah, dahataha. Both are right only. Yes.
Okay. Next one, what am I reading? Yuvam yachataha. And I'm not seeing. And yachataha. And yuvam nayataha.
Yes.
Yuvam garjataha and yuvam pachataha.
Okay, after that, next person. Priyaji.
Thank you.
Sri beats yuvam tadayataha, yuvam akhyataha,
akhvayataha. Calls or invites. Akvayati, see.
Akvayati.
Already we have done before the last one. Yes. Now for the Yushman we are doing. Remember all the Kriyapadam.
Yes. Yes.
Akvayati, Akvayataha, Akvayanti.
Yes.
Akvayasi, Akvayataha, Akvayata. Akvayami, Akvayavaha, Akvayamaha. So if it is Tvam, it is Akh. Tvam is. What is Tvam? Tvam dash. What will come for Akvaya?
Akvaya. Akvayasi.
Akvayasi. Yuvam Akvayataha. Yuyam.
Taha.
Akvaya.
Akvayata.
Akvayata. Akam Akvayami. Abam Akvayavaha. Vayam Akvayamaha.
Yes, sir.
Okay. One dhatu, okay. One form is enough. By that, you should remember other forms also.
Yes, sir. Yuvam. Krandataha, yuvam anugachataha.
Itaha is mahaprana. Okay, if it is alpa prana, then it will become padma purusha dvivachana.
Okay. Okay. Yuvam krandataha. Yuvam anugat. Sorry, ji, I couldn't hear you.
Krandataha.
Krandataha. Yes, ji, that's what I said. Krandataha. And yuvam anugachataha. Yuvam upavishataha. Yuvam patayataha. Yuvam ganayataha. Yuvam sprushyataha.
Prushyataha.
Prushyataha.
Sprushya.
Sprushyataha, right?
Sprushya. Sprushyataha.
Sprushyataha. Yuvam likataha. Yuvam rakshataha.
Yes, up to that. Rakshataha and palayataha. Many words are there. Next person. Or avataha also is there. Next person. Please read Kinojaji.
Shanji, just a quick question. Sorry for the scratches. What is that word? I couldn't hear in
Dahati, you can use, or Tapati, you can use. Dahati, burn.
Dahati, right?
Dahanti. Dahasi,
Dahati. Okay. Thank you.
Dha, Dhami, Dhavaha, Dhamaha. Other one is Tapati, Tapdatu.
Okay.
Tapati, Tapataha, Tapanti, Tapasi, Tapataha, Tapatha, Tapami, Tapavaha, Tapamaha.
Okay.
Abdab.
Thank you. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Yuvam archataha. Yuvam jumps. I think I missed out on that. Yuvam thaha jumps is what, Guruji?
Dhavati, the same word.
Dhavati, yeah. Dhavataha. Thank you. Dhavataha. Yuvam gayataha. Yuvam namataha. Yuvam prachataha.
It is not prachataha, it becomes prachataha.
Pro, okay, yeah.
Listen.
Pro.
Prachati, prachataha, prachanti. Prachasi, prachataha, prachata. So, pracha. Prach is a dhatu. And you decline that.
Oh, yes, Guruji, thank you. Okay, pro. Okay, yeah. Yuvam prachataha.
No, the same mistake I'm doing now.
Oh.
Not prachataha, it is prachataha.
Pru, okay, ratva. Okay. Yuva prachataha. Pru.
It is pru, not pru, not ukara. Okay. Ukara.
Oh, pra.
It is central, not labial. The vowel is cerebral. Pru, pakara and rikara.
Pru.
Chati, prichataha.
Okay. Yuva prichataha.
Okay. Continue. Practice.
Okay. Yeah. I will listen to the video again. Yeah. Yuvam scolds again. I printed this out, but I forgot to do this homework, Guruji. I was doing the other thing.
What is the word for scolding? Anybody?
Scold is
nindataha.
Tadayataha.
Tadayataha
is correct, Shravanji. Tarjayataha.
Tarjayataha is threatening.
Nindataha.
Nindataha.
Okay. Yuvam nindataha.
Or you can say Yuvam scoldataha.
Sorry.
Scoldataha, I said. Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Yuvam nindataha. Yuvam hasataha. Yuvam carries is vahataha. Yuvam dries. Dries is to.
What is dries?
Dries. Yuvam dries. I don't, Guruji. To dry is
what?
Say that again, sorry.
We have seen that the dhatu in the Gita class, I'm saying. Okay. Similarly, pavakaha na dahati. Pavaka is
Wind.
Na dahati. The word dahati already
means. No, pavaka is agni, na Guruji. Yeah.
Pavaka is agni. Then na shoshayati marutaha. Maruta is vayuhu. Na
vayuhu.
Dahati. Na dries. It doesn't dry.
Okay.
So the word is shoshayati.
Thank you, Guruji. Shoshayati. Yuvam shoshayataha. Yuvam smarat.
Smarataha. Yuvam smarataha. Hello.
I'm sorry. I'm going to pass on that. Wonders is krit.
Okay. I didn't hear you after this. Yuvam smarataha. Remember.
I don't know.
I'm not hearing. Can you hear me, all of you? Hello?
Yes.
Yes, Guruji.
Yes, Charanji.
Yeah, after remembers, I didn't hear anything. Yuvam smarataha.
Sorry, Guruji, I lost the connection. Sorry. Yuvam remembers. Yuvam smarataha.
Okay, fine. This person will do. Yuvam smarataha.
Sorry, my connection is very unstable, Guruji. Yeah.
Okay. Yuvam smarataha, it is done.
Sorry.
Opposite of the smarataha is vismarataha. Yuvam vismarataha, forget. You too forget. Okay. Next person, Kosuraji. Kausalya, you can read. Unmute your mic.
Okay, sorry. Yuvam pibattaha, yuvam tishtataha, yuvam attataha.
Next person, Guruji, right?
Yeah. Yuvam rangayataha.
Pibattaha.
Yuvam upadishataha, yuvam dhyayataha, yuvam vapattaha.
Yes,
yuvam yachataha. Is that correct?
Begs, not yachataha.
Is it yachataha?
Yachatu, yes.
Yachataha
is okay, yes.
Okay. Yuvam kshalayataha. Yuvam mundayataha. Yuvam khanataha. Yuvam karthayataha.
Karthayataha. Yes, good. Next person. Vartamana kalaha prasmi pratyato nam madhyama purusha bhagavachanam. So, madhyama purusha bhagavachanam. Jyotiji. Simple one.
Yes. Yuyam gachata. Yuyam namata. Yuyam pashyata. Yuyam gachata.
Yes.
Yuyam shokayatha. Yuyam
carries. No, what you're reading? After goes, carries.
Yuyam carries. Vahata.
Yuyam vahata.
Yuyam dhavata. Yuyam shokayatha.
What is the word for grieve? Shochata.
Yes, Guruji.
Okay.
Yuyam khilatha.
Blossoms. Vikasat. Vikasati.
Vikasata.
is not in the no. Vikasati, Vikasataha, Vikasanti. Pani, Vikasanti, flowers blossom. Tvam, Vikasasi. Yuvam, Vikasataha. Yuyam, Vikasatha. Okay.
Yuyam Vikasatha, Yuyam Atatha.
Good.
Yuyam Patata.
What about Spuratha, Guruji, for blossoms? Spuratha.
Spuratha is throbbing.
Okay. Spuratham.
Right?
Okay, Guruji.
And Yuyam Falatha.
Yuyam Palatha fructifies. Yuyam recites is Ratatha. I think you said that.
Yes, sir.
Next person now, Manjulaji.
Yeah, Guruji. Yuyam patatha, yuyam kshalatha.
What kshalatha?
Washes.
Yuyam kshalatha, there's no word kshalatha.
Kshalatha.
Kshalayatha.
Kshalayatha, okay.
Kshalayati, kshalayataha, kshalayanti. Is not washes. Kriyapadam is kshal and kshalayati, not kshalati. I'm saying okay. Purusha ekavachanam kshalayati kshalayataha kshalayanti. It is not kshalati kshalataha kshalanti. One more ya is the kshalayati.
Yes, ji.
Like the word gana yati, tada yati. Okay.
Yeah.
Kshalayataha.
Yuyam Nindata.
Yes.
Yuyam Rangayata.
Good.
Yuyam Burns Jwalatha. Yuyam Jwalatha.
Burns, not lights, not gross. It is burning. So, Dahatha.
Dahatha. Yuyam Dahatha. Yuyam pibatha.
What about tapatha, Guruji?
Tapatha also you can say. Tapatha is, there's a difference. Tapatha is doing tapas. That is also a type of burning only. Burning oneself. Self-mortification. Or tapatha, if you literally burn something, burn the wood or burn the fuel, that is burning. Okay. So, we have to see the context and use the words.
Okay.
Tapa. A tapasvi doing tapas. So tapasvi tapati. Dahati you can say that is context by the meaning wise it is a self-mortification. He does tapas. So in the process he burns himself. Contextual. Yeah, continue.
Yuyam pibatha. Yuyam Rakshatha.
Many words are there, protects. Rakshatha.
Yeah. Nayata.
Palayata.
Avata.
Avata later. Yeah. Yes.
Yuyam Krandatha. Yuyam Pruchatha. Yuyam Archata.
Archata. Namatha. Your choice. Yeah. Next person. After Manjulaji. Next person, Pramilaji. All is a simple one.
Ji.
Yeah, please read.
Yuyam Gayata. Yuyam.
Gives. Yachata.
Yachata. Yuyam. Pibata.
False. After gives, the next one is false, is there?
Yes, Jim, false.
Yeah, but the words are false. Patatha.
Patatha. Yuyam. Likata, yuyam,
What is the word for acting?
Acting.
Anybody?
Abhinayata.
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 The same nayati, nayataha, nayanti, but it has got abhi. Abhi is upasarga. Prefix. That gives a meaning acting. Abhinayata. Abhineta. Abhineta is actor. Abhinetri, actress. Neta, the leader. Netri, that is the female leader. All from the dhatu, ni dhatu only. Ni dhatu, lot of words, I mean from the dhatu, lot of words can be derived. So ni means to carry, to. Okay, so here abhinayat, abhinayatha. Okay.
Yuyam vapata, yuyam smarata, yuyam uyata.
What is it?
G beeps. Uyata.
Uyata. Which dana is uyata? I gave another word, I think. The word for giving.
Sivyata.
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 Sivyata. Sivyata.
Okay, ji. Sivyata. Yuyam counts.
Ganayata.
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 Yuyam ganayata.
Ganayata. Yuyam ratata.
Ratata. Okay. All the verbs are coming again and again. So please remember, these verbs are important. Even for our Laukika Vyavahara, if you want to use some, if you want to speak in Sanskritam, all these Kriyapadams are important. Okay, then, next one, next person. Pramila ji. Okay, nobody is left. Back to Padma ji.
Yuyam Dhavata. Yuyam garjata, yuyam nirtyata, yuyam chindata, yuyam prichata,
chindata, yuyam kartayata, both are there. Anyone can use.
Oh, what was that? Sorry,
kartayata, I said.
Oh, that, thank you. Yeah, I wrote it down. I mean, yuyam tishtata. Yuyam chintayata, yuyam chintayata, yuyam tolayata, tolayata.
Tolayati, tolayati means vein.
Based on various tolayata, yes. Renounce. Oh, sorry, okay.
Okay, you can do, okay, only one line is there, complete. Yes.
Okay. Yuyam, I don't know if is it jahata or tyajata, tyajata, sorry, tyajata, tyajata, and the next one, yuyam, lumpata is breaks, is it right? Lumpata, I'm not sure. Yeah.
Breaks or,
okay.
Say lumpata or khandayata.
Khandayata, okay.
It's okay, lumpata is can say, lumpati. Next person, Priyaji. Convert the following sentences into singular, dual, or plural form. Yes.
Okay, ji.
You have to.
Sorry, Guruji, one second.
Sorry?
Guruji, breaks. What is the word, Guruji?
She said, I said, Kandayata.
Ah, Guruji. Okay, ji.
Yes, Priyaji.
Yes, ji. Tvam. Patasi, yuvam patataha, yuyam patatha, tvam likasi, yuvam likataha, yuyam likatha, tvam khadasi, yuvam khadataha, yuyam khadatha, tvam kelasi, yuvam kelataha, yuyam kelatha, tvam Tavasi, yuvam tavataha, yuyam
tavatha.
This person. So I hope you all know the meaning. I'm not telling the meaning. The meanings are simple. Simple kriya padam. So when you use tom, ivam, yuyam, accordingly the dhatu should be added. If it is tom, it is si. If it is yuvam, it is taha. Yuyam is ta. That practice, that abhyasa should come naturally. Okay, by abhyasa, it should come naturally. The abhyasa, it should come naturally is, abhyasa is done, what is natural done? Anyway, so that when you use tvam, remember, si must come to the kriyapadam. So that abhyas, that one comes only by practice. Any kriyapadam, any action, verb you, kriyapadam you say, you will not do by mistake. Tvam, when you say, you will not say taha artha, you will say si. So that abhyasa has to come. That comes only by repeated reading, it comes. That's what we are doing here. No. Okay, next person, Tanujaji, please read. The meaning, if you don't understand, please ask.
Sharanji, once again, for the word renounces, what did you say?
Tejati, tejataha, tejanti. Tej is a dhatu.
Gachati, is it gachati? What did you say? I couldn't hear clearly.
Tej. Tej is a dhatu. Tej. Akara, then yej. Tej. You see the dhatus? Yeah.
Okay.
Tej.
Tej. Okay. Thank you.
See, tej means gives up, renounces, abandons. Meanings are there. And also one more thing. Dhatu na mane kartaha. Dhatu not only have this meaning. It has other meanings also. Whatever the meanings we are saying, these are the popular meanings. Popular meaning of the dhatu. A dhatu can be used in other meanings. How do we know? When we know only from the shishta prayoga. The prayoga of the shishta, that is the people, the great people in the sampradaya, from them only we know. From the kavya, from the what they have written, the kavya, the kavita. Right from that, those texts only, we come to know the dhatus having other meanings also. Okay. So it is not that dhatu has got only this meaning. Dhatu has got different meanings. Okay. So whatever we know, the meaning is only the popular meaning. Okay, next person. Tanujaji. I think she has got mic, internet problem. Next person. Kausalyaji, you can do it.
Chushasi, yuvam chushataha, yuyam chushatha.
What is the meaning of chusha?
Is it indicate or something?
No. Is it suck? To suck?
Yes. Suck. Sucking.
Suck is it? Okay. Tvam japasi, yuvam japataha, yuyam japatha. Tvam gayasi, yuvam gayataha, yuyam gayatha. Tvam garjasi, yuvam garjataha, yuyam garjatha. Tvam hasasi, yuvam hasataha, yuyam hasatha.
Yes. Tvam tapasi, yuvam tapataha, yuyam tapatha. Tvam chalasi, yuvam chalathaha, yuyam chalatha. Tvam charasi, yuvam charathaha, yuyam charatha.
What is the difference? Chalasi, charasi.
Chalasi is walk and charasi is wander aimlessly.
Both mean almost same. Chala, chara, moving only. Both are gatyartaka dhatu only. Chala is moving. Chara is also moving. But when you say grazing, charasi use.
Yeah.
Yeah. Horse grazes. Ashvaha charati.
Charati.
Ashvaha chalati means ashvaha charasi is horse grazes. That meaning is there. Okay. Okay, continue.
Tvam ratasi, yuvam ratataha, यूयम रटथ त्वं तत्र चरसि युवां तत्र चरथः यूयम तत्र चरथ
ओके व्हाट इज तत्र
देयर
सो बट वी आर नॉट सीइंग वी विल सी दैट अंडर तम अगेन तम यस ओके सो व्हाट इज तत्र हाउ डू यू डिक्लाइन तत्र what शब्द इज व्हाट लिंगा
It has no linga.
It is avyaya.
It is avyaya. It is, therefore it is. Avyaya means what?
Indeclinable.
Indeclinable. Avyaya is indeclinable. It cannot be declined. So it might, like Rama Shuddha and all, you cannot decline that avyaya. Right? So one minute, I will show you. Let's talk about indeclinable now. So there are many indeclinables in language. Some declinables are there actually in the language. Some declinables are derived. You can derive it. So there are introduced indeclinable. It came in the beginning itself, but then by the next one, we will see. Please pay attention. Indeclinables. Sanskritam name for indeclinables, avyaya. Na vyeti avyaya. That which doesn't change is called avyaya. So avyaya is a word. It has no gender, no case, no number. Like Rama Shabda. Rama, Ramo, Rama, Rama. Pratipadikam is Rama. Pratipadikam Rama undergoes changes. Ramaha, Ramo, Ramaha, Ramam, Ramo, Ramana. So like that, an avyaya doesn't undergo any change. Therefore, it has no gender, no case, no number, nothing, no linga, no vibhakti, no vachanam. So for example, api, api is also. How do you decline also? There is no ekavachanam, there is no dvivachanam, there is no bhagavachanam. And there are no vibhaktis. There is no gender also. What gender also will have the word api, meaning also. Similarly, cha is and. Similarly, there are other words are there. Few words we will see. There is a shloka which tells what avyayam is. Sadrishan, Sadrishalingheshu. विभक्तिषु वचनेषु च सर्वेषु यन्न व्येति तदव्ययम् सदृशं त्रिषु लिङ्गेषु सर्वासु च विभक्तिषु वचनेषु च सर्वेषु सो सदृशम मीन्स सेम त्रिशुलिंगेशु इन ऑल द थ्री लिंगास सर्व विभक्तिषु इन ऑल द विभक्तिस सर्वेषु वचनेषु इन ऑल द वचन यत न व्येति That which doesn't change, it is called avyaya. For example, Rama is a pratipadikam, which can be declined for its vibhakti and vachanam. Rama is masculine gender, linga. Like Rama, avyaya cannot be declined. So it is same, the form will be same for all the vibhakti, all the vachanam. It is meaning. These are some of the avyayas. You can know the meaning. Cha means and. Atra here, na means no, atra there, so atra, tatra, all these are location. Atra is here, tatra is there, yatra is wherever, eva is like, then api also, putra is where, anyatra is somewhere. Sarvatra is everywhere. So all the tatra you can remember. Atra, yatra, kutra, anyatra, sarvatra. then iti does, hintu, but, yadi, if, tarhi, then. Start with this simple avyayas. These are the avyayas in the language. There are derivative declinables also. That is, an avyaya can be derived from a dhatu. That is also isa that we will see later. So long way to go. We need to see pratyayas and all that we will see. Now you can see in these sentences. Ramaha atra patati. When you read the sentence, always first you have to look for the kriyapadam, patati. Because patati, kriyapadam gives you a lot of information. It is a sentence, it is prathama purusha, it is ekavachanam. So patati is a taha patati, ramaha patati. Who reads? Rama reads. Putra patati, atra patati. Where does he read? He reads here. So atra is avyaya. Patati is prathama purusha, ekavachanam, latlakara, a sentence. Ramaha is the karta, the subject. Pratama vibhakti. Vachanam. Vachanam of the subject and the vachanam of the kriyapadam must match. Then Ishvaraha sarvatra asti. Ishvaraha asti. Kutra. Sarvatra. Sarvatra is avyayam. Everywhere. Ramaha api na gayati. Rama also doesn't sing. Gayati. Kaha gayati Ramaha. Ramaha na gayati. So na should be read. Na gayati. Should be read with the kriyapadam. Sometimes in a sentence, na can be in the beginning, or anywhere it can be. Na Ramaha api gayati. Suppose if it is there, the na should be connected to the kriyapadam. Remember. Na meaning no should be connected to the kriyapadam. Rama also doesn't sing. So api also avyaya. Na is also avyaya. Ramaha gayati. Ramaha api gayati. Ramaha api na gayati. Ramaha gayati. Rama sings. Ramaha api gayati. Rama also sings. Ramaha api na gayati. Rama also doesn't sing. Right? Okay. You can read this now. Who is supposed to read now? I think Kausalya, you can read.
Ramaha atra patati, Rama reads here, Ishvaraha sarvatra asti.
Here, atra, remember, atra means here. People may think that it is there. It's not there, it is here. Okay, if it is there, what is the word for there?
Atra. Atra.
Okay.
Ishvaraha sarvatra asti. Ishvara is everywhere. Ramaha api na gayati. Rama also does not sing.
Yeah, one minute. Here you can see the avyaya is marked as ye. Okay. You can note this avyaya is marked as ye. Ye means avyaya. And you know the notation for kriyapadam and the nouns. The Romans sign three stands for prathama purusha and is ekavachanam. And for the noun it is the numerator stands for vibhakti, denominator stands for the vachanam. Okay. Yeah, continue please.
Saha kutra gacchati, where does he go? Ramanaha ramaha iva asti. Ramana is like Rama.
So Ramanaha Rama, Ramaha iva. So asti, yes. Ramanaha asti. Katam asti. Ramaha iva asti Ramanaha. Okay, next person. Jyotiji.
Ramaha Ramanaha cha mama bhratarau staha. Rama and Ramana are my brothers.
So what is avyaya here?
Cha is avyaya.
Cha is avyaya. You can see now here. The kriyapadam is
staha.
So kau staha.
Ramaha Ramanaha. Ramaha cha Ramanaha staha.
Ramaha Ramanaha cha that is cow, mean cow. Those two are cows taha. Cow brataros taha. Asya brataro, whose brata?
Mama brataro.
Remember. Kim Shabda we have seen. So many, I hope you understand when I say something in Sanskrit. Staha. Cow staha. So means who are they two? Brataros taha. Rostaha and Tau Ramaha Ramanaha Cha. Those two are Rama Ramana. Brataros Taha. Kasya Brataro. Whose Brata? Whose brothers are they two? These two brothers, two. Mama. Mama Brataros Taha. Continue.
Krishnaha Atra Tishtati. Krishna stands here.
Yes.
Vishnuhu Tatra Gayati. Vishnu sings there. Balaha Kutra Pachati. Where does the child read?
Yes.
Balika Api Krandati. The female girl child also cries.
Yes.
Rameshaha Anyatra Jivati. Ramesh lives elsewhere.
Good. Next person. Thank you.
Radha Tatra Gachati. Radha goes there. Vayuhu Sarvatra Asti. Vayu is everywhere. Mohanaha Yatra Tatra Dhavati. Mohan going here and there or somewhere.
Runs here and there.
Yeah, ji.
Runs here and there.
Here and there. Runs here and there, yes. Tatra Meera na patati, kintu gayati. Meera not reading there, but singing.
Yes.
Here, tatra and okay. Kintu na. Hmm. These three are avyaya, Guruji.
Yes.
Suryaha kutra khadati. Surya, where he eats.
Where does the Surya? Surya is the name of the person. Where does he eat? Okay, yeah. This person. Ramila.
Rama Kutra Kutra Namati. Rama, where and where salutes?
Yes.
Kokila. Atra Tatra Va Vasati. Kokila lives here and there.
Here or there.
Here or there. Okay.
All the three are avyayam. Yeah, avyayams. Atra Tatra Va.
Va.
Va is R.
R. Okay. Next. Veena Api Gayati. Veena also sings. Yatra Priya Gachati, Tatra Janaki Api Gachati. Wherever Priya goes there, Janaki also goes.
So here in this sentence, Yatra Tatra is that you will have two sentences. One is Priya Gachati. Right? Other one is Janaki Api Gachati. So two sentences are there. They are connected by Yatra Tatra. So you will see Yatra Tatra coming together. Yatra Yatra Gunata Kirtanam Tatra Tatra Kritamasta Kanjalim. Yatra Tatra, the pair comes. Okay.
Tatra Vanaraha Khadadi Yatra Phalam Asti.
You can rewrite the sentence any way you like. Yatra Phalam Asti Tatra Vanaraha Khadadi. Tatra vanaraha kadati yatra palam asti. So you can put yatra, tatra, the sentence anywhere. But yatra followed by tatra. That is a sentence that meaning that is where fruit is there monkeys eat. So the fruits must be there, that where yatra must be there. That sentence can be placed anywhere along with yatra. The meaning will not change.
Wherever the fruit is, there the monkey eats.
Monkeys, yes.
Eats. Monkey eats.
Monkey eats. Next person, Padmaji.
Yatra Ramaha Tatra Marutihi. Where Rama is, there Maruti. There Maruti is. Yatra Yatra Krishakaha Krishakaha Kanati Tatra Tatra Jalam Na Asti. Wherever the farmer digs, there is no water. I mean, there is no water. Tatra pita khadati, yatra mata pachati. Where mother cooks, their father eats. Or wherever, if you can say. Yatra yatra guruhu namati, tatra tatra shishyaha api namati. Wherever guru worships, student also worships there.
Yes.
Vayuhu atra nasti, kintu agnihi asti. Where wind is, fire is.
There is no where and there. Vayuhu atra nasti. Air.
Wind is not there. There is no wind.
There is no where and all. There is no connection. Vayuhu atra nasti. Vayu, the wind, the air is not here. Then what is here? Only agni heat.
Fire. Heat. Agni. Fire agni is here. Yes. Agni.
There is no yatra here.
Okay. Yatra. I am sorry. I read the next sentence accidentally. That's what. Okay. Never mind. Wind is not there, but fire is here, is it? Atra is there. Huh? Right, Sharanji? Or did I mess it up?
I didn't get you.
No. Atra is there, right?
Atra is not there.
It's here. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Wind is here. Okay. All right. I got it.
Yatra vayuhu tatra na agnihi. Wherever there is air, there is no fire.
Yatra vayuhu, wherever the vayu is, wind is, yes. Tatra na agni, there is no
Agnihi. Yadi adhyapakaha pruchati tarhi chatra vadati. If the teacher asks, Tarhi is then the student speaks.
Yes.
Vadati. Okay. Yadi bhavataha putraha.
What's tarhi, Guruji?
Tarhi.
Then.
Yadi adhyapaha puchati. If teacher asks, we saw tarhi now. I show the list of abhyayas. Then is okay. Female student. Chatra is that. But, female student, chatra speaks. If the teacher asks, then the female student speaks. Yes.
Yadi bhavataha putraha tatra gachati, tarhi mama putri api tatra gachati.
Good.
What is
bhavataha putraha tatra gachati, gachati, kaha gachati, in that sentence you take the first sentence, which is within the square braces. First sentence, gachati, okay. Gachati.
Putraha gachati.
Putraha gachati. Kutra gachati.
Tatra.
Tatra. Kasya putraha.
Bhavataha.
What is bhavataha?
Bhavataha is with respect.
Bhavataha is your, right? Your son.
Your, yeah. Oh, shucks. Okay.
You saw Bhavataha doll before.
Yeah, Bhavataha.
Bhavataha putraha tatra gacchati. Your yes. son goes there.
Your son goes there. Tarhi, then mama putri. Yeah, tarhi mama putri. My daughter also goes there.
Yes. So gacchati, ka gacchati, putri gacchati.
Putri.
Tatra gacchati.
Tatra.
Api tatra gacchati. Kasya
mama.
Putri, mama putri. Mama is what?
Mama putri. My daughter.
What vibhakti mama?
Pratama?
You entered in the class just now in the beginning.
Mama pratama?
How can be pratama?
Oh no.
If sorry. It is pratama, my what is putri?
Sorry.
Ma, if it is pratama, then gacchati. Mama gacchati means what? What does it mean? Gacchati should denote then mama. That's wrong.
Oh yes, correct.
If it is mama, then how do you depend? Akarantaha, pullingaha, mama shabdaha, mamaha, mamo. Mm-hmm. Is it like that? Mm-hmm. Riyaji.
Yes. Yes, see.
Important. Don't say mama. It is pratama adhakti.
No, my is not pratama.
Yeah, we've all seen this. These are basic words. Basic words. We have seen that in the beginning. Mama, tavanama kim, mama nama.
Mama nama.
Bhavataha namakim, bhavatyaha namakim.
Yes.
Amma is shashti vibhakti.
Shashti
vibhakti ekavachanam of what shabda? Where is mama in this?
Mama, shashti.
Where is that mama in the table?
Ekavachanam. Ekavachanam.
Mother.
Ekavachanam ji.
Where is that? Can you see that?
Shashti.
Shashti. Can you read Shashti Vibhakti?
Yes, ji. Mama me avayoho na asmakam naha.
Mama is there. What does it mean? What is the meaning of mama then?
My.
Pratipadikam is? Pratipadikam. What is a pratipadikam of mama? Simple question. Okay, not difficult. What is a pratipadikam of mama? I'm asking a difficult question. What is a pratipadikam? Anybody?
Asmat
is there. The topic is there. That's a topic, right? Yeah, ji.
Yes.
What difficulty is there to say asmat? Asmat is, that is what a shabda is, right?
Yeah.
Asmat shabdasya shashti vibhakti rupam mama. Yeah. Me. Form of asmat shabda, shashti vibhakti form is mama. I'm asking simple question. Mama is there, shashti vibhakti, what is the pratipadikam? Asmat.
Asmat.
I. So I becomes my. When it becomes my, it means you are talking
about
that which belongs to you. Or you claim that to be belonging to you. Mama. Mama pustakam. Mama mata, mama pita, mama putri, mama putraha, mai. That mai is called a mama. Mama, from that only we have got the word, English word, mai. Aham is I. Aham Ramaha, I am Rama. Mama nama Ramaha, my name is Rama. All these things we have seen, and yet to go back and listen to that. Don't forget the vibhakti of mama, it's important.
Okay.
Chanting of Shabda is to, it's for identifying the vibhakti when we use, when we see the sentences. When we see the words in the sentences, it's for identifying the vibhakti. Similarly, Bhavataha. Bhavataha Pratipadikam is Bhavat. We have, anyway, that Pratipadikam not required, but Bhavan and all we have seen. Bhavan, Bhavati, Bhavataha, Bhavatyaha. So Bhavataha is masculine. Shashti Bhakti, Ekavachanam. Pratipadikam is Bhavat and it is masculine. So your son, where your son goes? If your son goes there, my daughter also goes there. Okay. Continue.
You want me to continue,
sir? Yeah, continue reading. Yes. Next sentence.
yatra bhavati tatra rama na bhavati.
No. Yatra bhavati bhavati.
Yatra bhavati bhavati tatra rama na bhavati kintu uma bhavati.
What does it mean? What is bhavati bhavati? Two bhavatis are there. What is one bhavati? Which one is kriyapadam among these two?
Bhavati.
And what is bhavati? I'm not asking a difficult question. Simple one. Bhavati. What is the meaning of bhavati? Anybody?
You respectfully, Guruji, yes. For a yes. Woman.
Woman, yes. Bhavati. Bhavati Priya, you are Priya. You, Bhavati is with respect to you.
Yeah.
Then what does it mean? Bhavati, Bhavati means? Priya ji.
Yes, ji.
What is the meaning of Bhavati, Bhavati? Online class, if you don't respond, I don't know whether it is the internet connection has gone or my voice is not audible. Difficult to make out. Yes.
Yes, ji.
What is the meaning of bhavati, bhavati?
Bhavati,
I told the meaning is you.
Yes, sir. Bhavati is you. Oneness, the kriya is you.
Yes. So where you are, that is the meaning.
Where?
Yatra.
Yeah, where?
Yatra ramaha bhavati. Instead of ramaha, we are using bhavati. That's all.
Okay. Wherever. Wherever you are, tatra da rama, tatra rama, there rama is not there, kintu but uma is there.
Uma is there, that is sentence. Yatra bhavati bhavati, tatra rama na bhavati, kintu uma bhavati, where you are there rama is not, but uma is there.
Uma is there.
Okay, continue, next one, last one.
Okay. Yadi bhavan pashyati tarhi saha vadati. Yadi if bhavan is with
bhavati
wherever he sees wherever sees, Pashyati sees.
Who sees?
Bhavan. Bhavan is with
Strilinga.
Respect. No?
Yeah. You
respect Bhavan. Wherever you see. Yeah, Tarhi then.
Pulinga is Bhavan.
Yeah. Then he speaks.
So if you see, then he speaks.
Then he speaks.
Pashyati. If you see, then he speaks.
Speaks.
Okay. So when you translate, you have to look for the Kriya Padam. Remember, don't start with Yadi. Yadi, not like in the
Okay. Yadi
is the first word. Therefore, I will start translation from Yadi. No. Yadi Bhavan Pashyati Tarhi Saha Vadati. If this is a sentence, you have to see, look for the Kriya Padam first. Pashyati Vadati is that. Kaha Pashyati. Bhavan Pashyati. You see, that is number one. Vadati, kaha vadati, saha vadati, he sees. Then, bhavan pashyati, yadi, if you see, tarhi, then he sees. That is how the translation should be done. The approach should be starting from the kriyapadam. Always look at the kriyapadam. Kriyapadam only we have to do that. Okay, next one, last one.
Okay. Saha tatra khadati kim?
Question.
Tatra khadati. Is there? Where
khadati.
Does khadati is eat?
Okay, listen, please listen. Khadati eats. Who eats? Saha khadati. He eats. Where does he eat? Kutra khadati. Tatra. Now the question is, Saha Tatra Kadati Kim, does he eat there? If you put Kim at the end of the sentence, then it becomes a question. It becomes a question if you put Kim at the end of the sentence. Saha Tatra Kadati Kim, the tone itself has to change. The beginning tone must come. Saha Tatra Kadati Kim, does he eat there? Okay, I think we can stop here. Next, this translate the following passages. This is your homework. Please do this, then only you will understand the usage of the Kriya Padam and the Avyayas. Next class, we will do the translation. Please do homework. Tell me 15 sentences.
Sharanji, I have one question. Can we say what does he eat there? Kim means what, right? It would not be wrong if I say what does he eat there.
There is no what does he eat. Does he eat there only, not what does he eat?
Okay, thank you.
Tatra Kim Khadati means the meaning is different. Yeah, your point is understood. Let me speak, please listen.
Okay.
Tatra Kim Khadati. If you say, what does he eat there? Saha tatra kadati kim. It means, does he eat there? That is the meaning. So kim, if it is put at the end of the sentence, it is a question, interrogation. So, does he eat there? If kim is placed before kadati, saha tatra kim kadati, what does he eat there? The meaning is different. Okay.
Thank you, Sharanji.
Okay, I think we can stop here. Please do the homework and you can remind me next class. And this is where we will start. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Harihi Om Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. Harihi Om.
Dhanyavad Guruji.
Thank you, Sharanji.
Dhanyavad Guruji.